Okay, I have just got to Madrid, and I seem to have a dorm all to myself when it's supposed to be for 10. All the other beds are totally empty, so I thought I'd do some quick filming before other people arrive. Barcelona was incredible, like genuinely one of the best places I've ever been in my life, and 100% I'm gonna go back one day. I didn't get nearly long enough there, even though I had longer than most other places. The journey there was utter hell. It took me 13 hours, four trains. Oh God, it was total nightmare. But I made it, and it was so worth it because honestly, I just had the best time. It's so beautiful. Day one, so the day after I arrived, I wandered down La Rambla. Walked up through the Gothic Quarter. Sagrada Familia. And up to Park Güell in the north. I mean, I'm not one for architecture. Like, I'm gonna hold my hand up to that right now. I don't normally pay much attention to it, but Gaudi seems to have been something of a genius. And then the second day, I went to the beach and I did literally nothing for about 4 or 5 hours, which was really, really nice. And then this morning, today, I went to the train station to book my tickets for the rest of Spain, and I sat for 2 hours waiting my turn. More for me, thinking that the queue would be less than 150 people long. And now I've got one night in Madrid, and tomorrow I'm on to the Picos.
The drums will start beating. got a wild heart and I can't.